COVID could be meeting its match in Chippewa Falls. A survey was sent out by the Wisconsin DHS to many EMS departments about how best to disinfect and sterilize equipment. And there's now a solution. That solution, the Clorox Total 360 cleaning machine. It can be sprayed on ambulance equipment, police cars, and any surface that might have a trace of infectious disease. Chippewa Falls Fire and Emergency Services was given the machine by DHS thanks to a grant. The biggest advantage is speed, according to Lieutenant Justice Bussey. The fire department, now he says the machine takes just 2 minutes to clean each surface.
This will help our crews with turnaround time for cleaning and decontamination, so I think people are pretty excited. That's a lot easier, less labor intensive than the previous methods that were being used.
Bussey says the new cleaning machine will be used in the near future once training is completed.